of ember norther. He was looking to hide from the West Texas wind, and she gave him shelter and saw to his hunger. He paid her with stories of places he'd been, and he told how he once worked those drives up to Kansas. She could see that he longed for the old cowboy life. And later she brought him some wine and tobacco. He said he'd neglected to take him a wife. He was a cowboy and she was a lady, and in each other's world they were both out of place. And everyone knows that like fire and water, you can never mix leather and lace. She'd sailed on the ocean. She would ride in a motor car and see Paris, France. She would wear a long gown made of creamy white satin and ask Isadora to teach her to dance. Then she played pretty songs on a worn-out piano. It was the most beautiful sound he had heard. Then she held out her hand and the room smelled of flowers. He rose and he followed and spoke not a word. He was a cowboy and she was a lady, and in each other's world they were both out of place. Everyone knows that like fire and water, you can never mix leather and lace. You can never mix leather and lace. He woke in the morning to find her beside him, and she wondered if maybe he'd stay till the spring. For her life had been lonely and she long forgotten the feelings the touch of a man's hand can bring. But the wind blew on by and he saddled his pony. Dreams can't stand daylight and storms never last. So she sat in her parlor to wait for her future, as he rode toward the sunset in search of his past. He was a cowboy and she was a lady, and in each other's world they were both out of place. Everyone knows that like fire and water, you can never mix leather and lace. You can never mix leather and lace. You can never mix leather and lace.